Shalom, family. The Lord bless you. I welcome you in the name of Jesus. Amen.
If you're seeing me for your very first time,
you are welcome to this amazing channel. This is the Word and Prophecy with Sibin Boa. And please, if you've not turned on your notification bell, please do so. So whenever I load the content, you'll be the first to know. Hallelujah, glory to God. And whenever there is a live session, you are going to be notified in the name of Jesus. Amen. I pray the Lord meets you always at the point of your needs in the name of Jesus. Amen. And I pray the Lord gives you a conviction to your heart when you receive this word in the name of Jesus. Amen. Also, you can share and like the video so that other people will be opportune to be blessed by this ministration. Hallelujah. Glory to God.
Prophetic word for
today. The Lord says he is molding you. The Lord says the reason why he is still hiding you, it is because he is molding you. The Lord says he is hiding you because you are still in the process. He is molding you. He is molding you because of what he has for you is greater than what you really want now. There is somebody you believe that you are ready and capable to do what you want to do, but the Lord says he is still hiding you, that you should not rush. He is still hiding you. You are in the process to be transformed. Everybody in the Bible that the Lord uses mightily went through a process, went through an obscurity. Abraham went through an obscurity. He waited for so long for the promises of the Lord to be made manifest in his life. The Lord said he is still hiding you because he is molding you to that bigger place. He says, yes, you think that you are ready, but you are not ready for what he wants to do with you. Everybody that the Lord uses went about doing the same thing. They were molded by Jesus. They let themselves be molded by Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. The Lord says he is molding you. That is why you are still hidden. Hidden is the reason that you are still in obscurity. Hallelujah. Glory to God. The Lord says, and when he will be done with you, you are going to receive the blessings in
full package
in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Glory to God. I hope this word blesses somebody. I hope this word makes you well. Let me pray for you. Father, in the name of Jesus, I pray for each and everyone listening to me. I pray, Lord, you will give them the grace to maintain to your word in the name of Jesus. Amen. You will bless their life speedily in the name of Jesus. Amen. Thank you so much,
family, for always
stopping by. I pray the Lord meets you at the point of your need in the name of Jesus. Amen. Thank you so much, and God bless you. And see you in our next session. Shalom. I love you.